Friends, good afternoon everyone. I am fine. How are you? I hope you will be fine. Welcome back in my channel, Dr. Satyendra Kumar. Dear friends, if you want this type of videos relative to mathematics for higher education, then you need to subscribe, share and like my videos and my channel. Today, we will discuss maxima minima of the function. Now, there are some problem are solved here. Now problem number 1. Examine the estimated value of x cube plus y cube minus 63 x plus y plus 12xy. Okay. Let us define f is equal to x cube plus y cube minus 63 x plus y plus 12xy. Now partial differentiation with respect to x is equal to 3x square minus 63 plus 12y. Similarly, partial differential with respect to y, 3y square minus 63 plus 12x. Okay. Now r is equal to fxx is equal to 6x. Similarly, small t is equal to fyy equal to 6y. Now s is equal to fxy. Now differential partially with respect to x in fy, that is 12. For maxima minima, or maxima and minima, that is stationary point, fx equal to 0 and fy equal to 0. Now 3x square plus 12y minus 63 is equal to 0. Similarly, 3y square, value of y, plus 12x minus 63 is equal to 0. Now 3 is common. X square plus 4y equal to 21. Now y square plus 4x equal to 21. This is equation first and this is equation 2. Now solving both equation. Now from equation number first and equation number 2, x square plus 4y is equal to y square plus 4x, that is x square plus 4y equal to 21 equal to y square equal plus 4x. Now x square minus y square plus 4 common y minus x, this is equal to 0. Now x minus y, x plus y minus 4, x minus y, this is equal to 0. Now x minus y is common, x plus y minus 4 equal to 0, that is x is equal to y, or x plus y equal to 4. Okay student, now putting x is equal to y in equation number, x is equal to y in equation number 1, x square plus 4 x equal to 21. Okay, now solving them, x square plus 4x-21=0, x²+7x-3x-21=0. Now x common, x+7 -3, x+7 is equal to 0. x=3, -7 are two values. Okay. Then x is equal to 3, then y is equal to 3, -7, -7 are two stationary point. Now put x is equal to y in equation number 4-x. Now putting value of y in this, y²+4x=21, 4-x²+4x=21. Now 16+x²-8x+4x=21, that is x²-4x -5=0. Now by factorizing x²-5x -+x -5=0. Now x is common here, x-5 + 1 common x-5, this is equal to 0, that is x = -1 or x = 5. There are two values. Now putting the value of x = -1, since y = 4-x, now x = -1 here, y = 5. Point is -1, 5. Similarly, y = 4-5, this = -1. The point is equal to 5, -1. Okay. Therefore, there are 4 stationary point: 3, 3; -7, -7; -1, 5; 5, -1. Okay. Now we try at point 3, 3. The value of r, 6 × 3 is equal to 18. T is equal to 6y and s is equal to 12. This is rt - s² = 18 × 18 - 12². Okay, this is equal to 3, 2, 4 - 1, 4, 4, always positive, and r is positive, therefore f will be minimum, implied f will be minimum. F minimum is f will be minimum. Now try at point -7, -7 are equal to 42, 6x. So set the value, t is equal to -42, s is equal to 12. Now rt - s² = -42, -42, -12² always positive. r is equal to minus 42, that is negative, implies f will be maximum. Okay. Now at point minus 1,5, r equal 6x, 6x equal to minus 6, t is equal to 6y, s is equal to 12, rt minus s square equal to minus 12 square, always negative. Therefore, neither function maximum nor minimum, neither f maximum nor minimum. Now we try at point 5,-1, the value of r is equal to 6x, that is 30, t is equal to minus 6y, okay, or s equal to 12, that is rt minus s square is equal to always negative. Therefore, neither f maximum nor minimum. Okay, student. Therefore, there are 2 points, minus 1, 5, and 5 minus 1 are saddle point, because we have neither function maximum nor minimum. But at point 3,3, the function will be minimum, and at point minus 1, minus 7, minus 7, function will be maximum. Okay? This is the most important question. Now, next question is problem 2. Examine the estimated value. Examine the estimated value of sin x plus sin y plus sin x plus y. Okay, student, let us consider f is a sin x plus sin y plus sin x plus y. Now, partial differential with respect to x, partial differential with respect to x, cos x plus cos x plus y. Similarly, partial differential with respect to y, that is fy, cos y plus cos x plus y. Okay. Now r is equal to f x x equal minus sin x minus sin x plus y. Similarly, t is equal to f y y equal to minus k sin y minus sin x plus y. Now s is equal to f x y, that is minus sin x plus y. Now for stationary point, f x equal to 0 comma f y is equal to 0. Now f x is equal to 0, cos x plus cos x plus y is equal to 0, equation number first. Now if y is equal to 0, cos y plus cos x plus y is equal to 0, equation number 2. Equation number 2 subtracted by in equation number 1, that is cos x minus cos y equal to 0, implies cos x is equal to cos y, that is x is equal to y. Okay. Now putting the value of x is equal to y is equal to cos x plus cos 2x equal to 0, that is cos 2x equal to minus k cos x equal cos pi minus x. This is equal to cos 2x. That is 2x is equal to pi minus x. Now 3x equal to pi, that is x is equal to pi by 3 equal to y. That is point pi by 3 comma pi by 3 is a stationary point. Now to check the extreme value of the function at that point pi by 3 comma pi by 3. Now at point pi by 3 comma pi by 3, that is r is equal to minus sin pi by 3 minus sin 2 pi by 3 minus under root 3 by 2 minus under root 3 by 2, this is equal to minus under root 3. Similarly, t is equal to minus sin pi by 3 minus sin 2 pi by 3, this is equal to minus under root 3. Okay. Now s is equal to minus sin 2 pi by 3, this is equal to minus under root 3 by 2. Now rt minus s square, this is equal to minus under root 3 into minus under root 3 equal minus under root 3 by 2 square. This is equal to 3 minus 3 by 4, always greater than 0, but r equal to minus under root 3, always negative. That is, f will be maximum. Okay. The maximum value of the function, that is f max equal sin pi by 3 plus sin pi by 3 plus sin 2 pi by 3. That is putting the value of point pi by 3 comma pi by 3 in given f. Then we get under root 3 by 2 plus under root 3 by 2 plus under root 3 by 2. This is equal to 3 under root 3 by 2. This is the maximum value of the function at given a stationary point pi by 3 comma pi by 3. Okay, student. Now problem number 3. In a plane triangle ABC, find the maximum value of cos A cos B into cos C. Okay, student. We know that the sum of angle in any triangle always is 180. Okay. Now C is equal to pi minus A plus B. That is, F will be cos A, cos B, cos C. That is pi minus A plus B. This is equal to minus cos A, cos B, and cos A plus B. This is equal to F. This is the original function in two variables A and B.
C variable convert into A and B variable. Now partial differential with respect to A minus cos B is a constant. Now minus sin A cos A plus B as it plus the differential of cos minus sin A plus B into cos A as it. Okay, this is equal to minus is common, that is cos B into sin A plus B, that is 2A plus B. Similarly, if AA can be written as R equal to 2 cos B as it into cos 2A plus B. Now, FB, now partial difference with respect to B, now minus cos A as it, differential of cos B minus sin B cos A plus B as it minus K sin A plus B cos B as it. Okay, this is equal to minus common cos A or sin A plus 2B. This is equal to FB. Now T is equal to FBB equal to 2 cos A cos A plus 2B. Now S is equal to FAB. Now partial differential with respect to A of FB minus sin A sin A plus 2B as it. Now plus cos A plus 2B into cos A. That is S is equal to cos 2A plus 2B. Okay, student. Now stationary point. Four stationary points. FA is equal to 0, comma FB is equal to 0. Now FA is equal to 0. That is cos B into sin 2A plus B is equal to 0. That is cos B is equal to 0 or sin 2A plus B is equal to 0. Now B is equal to pi by 2 or 2A plus B is equal to 0. It is not sufficient. Now 2A plus B always pi. Similarly, B is equal to 0. That is cos A into sin A plus 2B is equal to 0. Now cos A is equal to 0 and sin A plus 2B is equal to 0. That is A is equal to pi by 2. Now A is equal to pi by 2 or B is equal to pi by 2 is not possible. Therefore A plus 2B is equal to pi. Now solving equation 2a plus b is equal to pi and a plus 2b is equal to pi. Now multiply 2 times of this equation, that is 4a plus 2b is equal to 2pi, and subtract the second equation a plus 2b is equal to pi. This cancel by this, that is 3a is equal to pi. That is A is equal to pi by 3. Okay, student. Now putting the value of A, A plus 2B is equal to pi. Now 2B is equal to pi minus pi by 3. this is equal to 2 pi by 3, that is b is equal to pi by 3. Now point is equal to pi by 3 comma pi by 3. Now r is equal to, at that point value of r 2 cos b, that is pi by 3, into cos 2 pi by 3 plus pi by 3, that is pi. Okay, now 2 into 1 upon 2 into minus 1, this is equal to minus 1. Similarly, t is equal to 2 cos a, that is cos pi by 3, into cos pi by 3 plus 2 pi by 3, this is equal to 2 into 1 upon 2 into minus 1 is equal to minus 1. Now s equal cos 2 pi by 3 plus 2 pi by 3, this is equal to cos 4 pi by 3, now pi plus pi by 3, this is equal to minus k cos pi by 3 equal to minus 1 upon 2. Okay, now rt minus s square is equal to minus 1 into minus 1 minus minus 1 upon 2 whole square, this is equal to 1 minus 1 upon 4, this is equal to 3 by 4, always greater than 0, and r is equal to minus 1, that is negative. Therefore f will be maximum. Okay student, the max value of function is equal to, now put the value of this, minus k cos pi by 3, or in this cos pi by 3, cos pi by 3 into cos pi by 3. Now putting the value of in this, f cos a cos b cos c, this is equal to 1 upon 2, 1 upon 2, 1 upon 2, this is equal to 1 upon 8. This is the maximum value of the function. Since c is equal to pi minus a plus b, now pi minus pi by 3 plus pi by 3, this is equal to pi minus 2 pi by 3, this is equal to pi by 3. Okay, now c will be pi by 3. Therefore putting the value of a b c in cos a cos b cos c, then we get maximum value of the function 1 by 8. Okay student.